Hello.
Hi.
Hello, man, sitting in the park.
I've just said hi. Woman in the park.
Well, how you doing?
Good, thanks.
You're looking good.
Pardon?
I said you're looking good.
Fair enough.
Jenny.
Pardon?
Jenny.
No, I'm sorry. I think you've mistaken me for somebody else.
No, it's me. I'm Jenny. My name is Jenny.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I...
yeah.
Oh, I thought, what a hilarious misunderstanding. Nice to meet you, Jenny.
Oh, we've met before, quite a few times, actually.
Oh, yes, of course we have. I meant it was nice to meet you the time that I met you. Where was it that we met that time that I met you when I met you?
At a party.
That's right. Wasn't it one of those boring work parties?
No.
That's why I said, wasn't it? It was the party of a mutual friend. Was it, wasn't it, was it, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Yeah,
yes.
I thought so. Oh, Bobby.
No.
Doug.
No.
D-Dog.
No.
Maxwell.
No.
Andy.
Yes, Andy.
Yeah, Andy's party. That's right. Oh, Andy knows how to throw a party, doesn't he, Jenny?
Yeah, I love Andy's parties.
Oh, I love Andy's parties. What crazy parties. How is that guy anyway?
She's good.
Oh, that's right. Andy hates it when I forget that.
We watched a movie.
Yeah. It was something like, but not necessarily, Schindler's List. We watched it and we wept.
It was Police Academy 4. We went for a walk.
On our feet, if I remember correctly.
We walked to the top of the hill and we ate sandwiches.
Oh, we'd just grab a sandwich and put it in our mouths. Oh, that's the only way to have sandwiches. Oh, Jenny, tell me, do you still walk? Do you still get into sandwiches in a big way?
I still walk a lot, but I'm not eating as many sandwiches as back then. Do you remember what we did up there at the top of the hill?
Kind of.
We were standing at the lookout.
Oh, I remember exactly what we did at the lookout. We just looked. Ow! Across the city from a little spot on the hilltop. Oh, it's so pretty from way up there. We talked about how the lights from the buildings and cars seemed like reflections of the stars that shone out so pretty and bright that night.
It was daytime.
The daytime of the nights.
Well, do you remember what you said to me?
Not word for word, actually, Jenny. But I remember there were some verbs.
Well, you said meet me here in 1 year. You just needed some time to clear your head. And you seem to have done that.
La 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 la.
We have a child.
Pardon?
We have a child.
Why didn't you tell me, Jenny? Why didn't you tell me that day when we went to the top of the hill and we made sweet, oh, how we made such sweet, sweet sandwiches? Does it have my eyes, my way with words? Does it look like me at all?
No, not at all, because we adopted him. I can't believe you don't remember. It was a very difficult process.
Are you sure that was me, Jenny?
Yes, I'm pretty sure it was you, John.
I'm Brian.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Oh no,
that's terrible.
Oh, don't worry.
How embarrassing.
Oh, don't worry, Jenny. Actually, I'm kind of relieved. And that kind of thing just happens all the time. I just got one of those faces, I suppose.
So does John. He's got one of those faces as well.
Hey guys, so I hope you liked that video. Now let's talk about Flight of the Conchords real quick. Now I found out about this guy, it's about 2007. I had this World of Warcraft buddy. He had this link on his Ventrilo. I don't know if you guys still know that, but in his vent there was a link. I clicked on it and it was Jenny by Flight of the Conchords, and I just fell in love with this guy ever since. Truly amazing, underrated at the time. Musicians, but now these guys, Brett and Jermaine, have gone and done better things, amazing things, and I'm still a big fan. Unfortunately, they never did get to make a music video about this song, Jenny, so I've always wanted to make one. I've always wanted to see it, and luckily with Unreal Engine 4, again with xsens and Faceware, I was able to create my own version of Jenny. Now, obviously, my computer was dying creating this thing. I mean, I was the massive map plus metahumans. It was insane, but I think I was able to pull it off, and I think it worked out quite okay. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy that, and let me know if you guys have any questions, and I'll see you later.